But let me just bring you back to where we are in actuality. I mean, the capacity addition is great, but we still have only 2% of the generation. You know, it's very insignificant in that sense. And at 6%, our per capita consumption of power growing at about 400 gig, where will we be in 10 years? And how much coal will, because coal is still 70%. Coal plus gas is about 80%. Fossil fuel is 80%. So how much coal, how much gas, how much carbon emissions that we'll have to make to get there, to supply everybody, have all villages, which has done in, you know, last month, and continue to supply them power. So it's not a simple problem. And unless we, as you know, Mr. Baliga very rightly said, unless we start running fast, unless we really catch up on the challenges that the environment is throwing at us, it's not going to happen. And you know, in any circumstances like this, the revolution doesn't happen only because the government wants. It also, and I would say more so, happens because the industry wants. Because in this, industry is a big player. Now, you know, we keep talking about authorities, keep talking about accountability. We less hear about responsibility. We need to talk, in addition to smart manufacturing, in addition to, you know, doing multiple things, we should also talk about responsible manufacturing. And you know, I feel that, you know, as CleanMax, we have worked with more than 250 customers. We have worked with many, many customers to design and develop solutions for their sustainability agenda. We truly believe that you all qualify as manufacturers or manufacturing units.